has nothing for me. I will follow you.
Come on, raise your hand and surrender and sing that with me. Come on.
This world has nothing for me. I will follow you. This world has nothing for me. I will follow you.
Get that in your spirit, come on.
This world has nothing for me. I will follow you.
Come on, sing it again.
This world has nothing for me. I will follow you. Oh, I need you.
Jason, I'm not sure where you're at, buddy, but just fill the press by the Holy Spirit. Keep on saying this just for a second, you know, if you help me out with that. But guys, this song is super, super simple. But there's something about when you can say, God, you came to my rescue. Guys, we are low. Nothing's in this world compared to my God. We're all sinners saved by grace. Is that right? We said it last night. Neil said it last night. There's not a single one of us up here that are perfect. Not even close. If any of us could actually sit down and tell you some of the testimonies that come out of our lives, you would believe some of the things that God has brought us through. some of the hell that we had to walk before we could get here, to be able to stand before you and outpour worship. My God is awesome. For all you guys that accepted Christ today, man, there's nothing else that I can say than hallelujah and congratulations. That important decision that you made will make your footsteps known in this place from now on. The angels are rejoicing right now. I can't wait to get to heaven to hear that. Guys, I just want you to know that we love you, that Jesus loves you. And how awesome is it that he comes to our rescue every time we need him? Even as a Christian, we falter, we fail, we're all flesh. But when we can cry out, God, please come to our rescue. Forgive me, God. Save me from this time that I'm in. Save me from this stuff I'm going through. How awesome is our God to do that? I want everybody just to shout it out while we sing this last chorus real quick. Scream it to the top of your lungs. Let God know that you really love him and thank him for the rescue that he does for us.
Glorify you.